First, rough cut all four lengths of brick mold casing with a square cut on each end. Cut these an inch longer than needed. In other words, that's the frame size plus two widths of casing plus another inch for each side, top, and bottom. Once you have all four pieces cut, they should have an overhang like this.